Mark Adams from Sydney, Australia. 2012.
Yes.
First step was doing a trial in Australia, a blind trial. It was either having a placebo or the actual ingredient. It was done intravenously. It was done over a 10-month period. Over the 10-month period, the disease progressed from where I walked in to the sink 10 months earlier, and 10 months later I was in a wheelchair with both legs affected and not be able to use my arms, or the arms on a decline. 3 weeks prior to that treatment or the blind trial concluding, I decided to go to Beijing, China and do the stem cells. Unfortunately, that didn't work. So here I am. Looking for something different. I tried basically looking at the net to see if there was anything else in Beijing. I was talking to a company in Beijing, and a friend of mine mentioned that his stem cells were also done in Singapore and Thailand. And he recommended Thailand. He said he had it done somewhere in Thailand, and what he had done was quite good. And have a look. My contact in Thailand was very prompt. And whatever I asked, virtually the next day I got an email back with the answers. So I thought that was quite promising. Progressing from there, when I saw the protocol as far as not just getting stem cells and hoping for the best, that sort of interests me more. I got Jason, my son, to research it a bit more and hear me. And here we are. I've got moderate expectations. I don't expect miracles. If I get a 20% improvement from where I am, where I'm able to basically feed myself, it would be a step in the right direction and head to progress from there.
Thank you.
Definitely. There's from the onset, from after the first session of stem cells, I certainly feel the difference. Yeah, there is definite improvement. Less than 3 weeks, I think it's now 16 days we're into it, and I feel, basically, to put it in a nutshell, you feel my muscles feel like they've had a good workout, and I couldn't feel anything like it prior to that. So it's definitely a step in the right direction. Definitely. And I will be doing it because there are a couple of people I've been talking to who were booked in China and sort of put everything on hold until I come and see how I go. So they're using me as a guinea pig. The overall experience is uncomparable to China. From coming to the hotel to be picking up and taken to the center, and the center staff have been incredible. There's no comparison to China. As I said, and when you asked me the last question, every day in these 16 days, there's something been happening. You know, it's been some injections or some type of therapy, whereas in China there was 3 lots of stem cells, and in between there was just time wasted. It was just a layoff with nothing other than maybe a acupuncture session in between. So there was, now looking at it, and in hindsight, there was no base to the stem cells. You know, the stem cells were just given, and you know, hope that your body coped with it.